death grows more distant. I will wield this power with abandon.
Your sword is fit to cleave a mountain in two. Care to try it out against the undefeated Nadir?
Now's our chance.
They call you undefeated. Oh, but you've already suffered one defeat, have you not? And on this day, victory will again be ours.
The once defeated isn't quite as exciting, is it? I'll just have to claim this victory here to wipe away the shame of defeat.
So this is how far I go. Unbelievable. What a scary woman.
No matter how many times you attack, we will never allow you to capture the throat. The Almiran troops are difficult opponents. For now, I would much rather focus on Fodlan's internal territories. I hope they don't mount another attack anytime soon. The Almiran army retreated. Their casualties were numerous. As I understand it, they won't be attempting another invasion anytime soon. Still, we must prepare the local troops before their enemy returns. That is my hope. I would even consider a treaty. Unlike Fodlan, Almira is not a land ruled by blind fealty to the goddess. I believe we need only to communicate openly with them and respect the differences between our cultures. If we do that, we should be able to have a meaningful dialogue with them, one more promising than what we can expect from followers of the goddess. Ah, Hubert. What did Duke Goneril say?
He expresses his sincere gratitude to Lady Edelgard. In addition, he would like to leave the protection of the throat to Imperial troops from now on.
Is that so? How reasonable of him. By the way, what was it that ailed Holst?
I did not hear all the details, but apparently he ate some bad mushrooms. It is said he is now emaciated and pale, and his skin exudes a mysterious vapor.
Huh. I can't help but imagine what that must look like. But it's probably better not to think about it.
Agreed. Do not worry yourself with such thoughts.
Indeed. Well, then maybe you should pay a visit. And then you could tell me what it looked like.
Professor, you're here. No. But while you are here, you may as well listen. I am sure you recall hearing about Kranya Solon and Lord Arendelle. I'm investigating their true identities. I want to know their origins, their numbers, their base of operations, their plans. I want to know where they acquired their dark powers. How they disguise themselves. Many intriguing mysteries surround these people. Wouldn't you agree? I have a name for them. Those who slither in the dark.
Lord Hubert, pardon me, but Lord Arendelle is at the monastery. He says he wants to discuss something with you and is waiting in the reception hall.
Speaking of, Professor, would you come along?
Hubert, I have something I must request of you.
Request? That is an unusual word choice. A request, by definition, can be refused. But if you have orders, Regent, I will follow them.
Such a reaction before you even hear me out. Very well. One of my subordinates was conducting experiments in the sealed forest. The demonic beast he was using ran wild and has created something of a situation. Take care of it.
Experiments, you say? Very well. I will set out at once. Professor, will you assist? Thank you for your support. It is a great help.
Live up to this new power.
My, my. Looks like this forest became infested with demonic beasts while we weren't looking. I suppose we've not a moment to lose. Not that I'm concerned for any of these people. But since there may be a reward in it for us, we may as well do what we can to rescue them. Now then, let's split up and move in to assist. It may be worth focusing your attention on those being targeted by multiple demonic beasts.
For the Empire! What's my strategy?
Bloody path.
Ready for anything.
I will prevail.
More fighting.
Do this for all of us.
Understood.
Put me in there. Keep getting stronger.
Now's our chance.
Let's think carefully. Sparks pleasure.
Use what you have.
Too late to run.
Thank you.
worth a try.
Up with even death.
It's life or death.
This is the final act.
I'm awake.
I will prevail. I have a strategy.
Put me in there. I'm not going down!
Understood.
My understanding is complete.
I'm awake.
Thanks so much. I do this for all of us. More fighting.
Helpful.
I'll cut a bloody path.
We will burn together!
Did you think I'd let you go?
I'm impressed. Ready for anything. What's my strategy?
For the Empire.
Thank you.
appreciate it.
Sweet of you.
I fully grasped this topic.
What a disgrace to be saved by those fools.
Enough. These certainly proved useful. Go ahead and take them.
Your tools, I gather. Yes, I suppose we will take them off your hands, since you asked so nicely.
Casualties. You were not as helpful as I had thought you would be. I'm not criticizing you. This failure is my own for thinking you were capable of more. It seems gratitude is in order. Let us meet again soon.
Good riddance. What a nuisance that man is. He and his ilk must be aware of my investigation. No doubt this was all an attempt to make us believe we are powerless against them. It has only achieved the opposite effect. They are looking down on us. They think we cannot touch them, but the closer we get to them, the less true that becomes. Just look at this weaponry we received as a token of their appreciation. It would be impossible for us to manufacture such a piece with our current tools and knowledge. It is not as powerful as a relic, but it is nearly so. We will keep them close for now, while we still need their strength to rule Fodlan. Once Fodlan is united, however, the focus of this war will shift. Rather than swords clashing on the battlefield, it will be knives cutting in the darkness. Lady Edelgard's war will be over, and House Vestra's will begin. We who rule the shadows will eradicate those who slither in the dark. When that time comes, Professor, you will be quite useful to us.